you clinched the duel for the Comets, second one in a row. How did that feel?
It felt pretty good.
Felt pretty good?
Yeah, I was used to it like last year. I did the same thing.
You did the same thing last year?
Yeah.
Now, you coasted in the third. You coasted in the third.
Yes.
We all agree.
Yeah.
You coasted in the third. 11-1, and then you just shut her down. Shut it down, but did you know you had that one in hand and you guys were going to clinch the duel anyway?
Yeah. I felt pretty confident.
What coach said to you going out there?
Just go out there and do your job.
And you did. You did, okay. How many pins did you guys have today?
I'm not sure.
How many? Six or seven? A lot of pins. Six or seven? Six or seven pins. You didn't get a fall, but you went 11-1. What's it mean to take another title back to Genoa?
I don't know. Feels pretty good.
Feels pretty good?
Yeah.
You a junior?
Yep.
Be back next year?
Oh, yeah.
You excited?
Yes.
All right. What are you guys going to do? Are you driving home tonight? Are you going to celebrate? What are you guys doing?
Yeah, I'm going home with my dad and my family.
Did you guys bring a bus down?
Yeah, we did.
Bob Bergman tortured you with a bus? Where is Bob Bergman? Does Bob hate these guys?
Yeah.
You guys brought a bus down?
Yeah, Bob hates us.
Oh, my God. All right. Hey, congratulations. You got anything else for me?
I'm good. Thank you.
All right. Hey, good luck. Moving forward, we will see you at the Nutter, or the Schottenstein, right?
Yep.